Hello, my name is Luis Estrada, and I'm a software developer. In this video, I'll show you how to view and delete browsing history on Safari. Safari is a registered trademark of Apple Incorporated, a company to which I have no affiliation. To view your browsing history, click on the History tab. You can see the pages that you have visited by day, or choose the Show All History option. Now you can get a full page of information about sites you have visited every day. You can delete history one element at a time. For example, select any of the visited sites and press Delete on your keyboard. You can also delete the entire browsing history for a full day by doing the same. If you want to delete the entire history, select Delete History under the History tab. When you view the history again, notice everything is gone. Keep in mind that this hasn't deleted your cookies or username and passwords. To clear this, click on the Edit tab, Preferences, Autofill, and press on the Edit button for the username and passwords. There is a list of all websites that Safari holds passwords for. Delete one by one or delete them all. Then press Accept. Now go to the Security tab and press the Show Cookies button. Again, you can delete cookie by cookie, which can take a lot of time, or simply delete all. Finally, click on Done. Since we are already in the Preferences menu, click on the General tab. Here you can choose how often Safari should delete elements from your history. For example, every day, week, month, or year. If you select manually, then Safari will never delete your history elements, and you will have to do it yourself every once in a while. In the case you decide that you do not want to store any kind of history on your Safari browser, go to the Edit tab and select Private Browsing. This way, visited web pages are not added to the history. There's no track of downloaded files, autofill for forms is disabled, and your search terms are deleted as well.
I'm Luis Estrada, and I've just shown you how to use your web browser.